Welcome back to Viking News. I'm Ruby.
And I'm Scott. Let's go over to Hayden, Braden, and Will with some national news.
Hi, my name is Hayden, here with the COVID update. As of March 22nd, coronavirus cases have risen to 123 million and 2.7 million deaths. Coronavirus cases and deaths worldwide have skyrocketed as countries continue to become more vaccinated. That's all for me. Off to you, Braden.
In other news, the backlog of immigrants and border control custody has reached 4,200. Back to you guys, Sky and Ruby.
Thanks for the updates, guys. Now let's go to Michaela, CB, and Claire with National Days.
Hi, it's Michaela.
I'm Phoebe.
And I'm Clara. We're here with the National Day.
Phoebe, today is National Chip and Dip Day.
No way. I'd rather have pizza, though. Tomorrow is National Doctor's Day.
Michaela, would you rather go to the dentist or the doctor?
I'd rather go to the dentist. What about you, Phoebe?
I would rather go to the doctor.
Back to Ruby.
Thank you to all the doctors out there. Now let's get some sports updates from Isaac and Olivia.
Hi, I'm Isaac, and I'm doing the Sports Player of the Week. The Sports Player of the Week is Giannis Antetokounmpo. He averages 20.7 points per game. He competed in the All-Star game, and he dropped 35 points. He won the MVP in the All-Star game, and he is known as the Greek Freak. Now over to Olivia.
Thanks, Isaac. Hi, I'm Olivia, and today in sports history, in 1995, Michael Jordan announces he's returning to basketball with his former team, the Chicago Bulls, after taking a break from basketball to focus on baseball. Another multi-sport player is Deion Sanders, who played baseball for the New York Yankees from 1989 to 2001 and football for the Atlanta Falcons, then to end up retiring in 2005. Back to Ruby and Sky.
I think Jordan made the right decision by going back to basketball.
Let's head over to Adrian and McCallum for some fun facts.
Hi, this is Adrian and
Callan.
Here are some fun facts. Did you know that a can of diet soda will float, but a can of regular soda will sink? Regular soda contains a sugar as a sweetener. The difference in the amount of dissolved sweeteners leads to the difference in density. Cans of regular soda tend to be more dense in water, so that's why they'll sink. And cans of diet soda are usually less dense in water, so that's why they'll float. And now over to Callan.
Thanks, Adrian. And here are some more fun facts. Squirrels were behind 30% of the power outages in the U.S. in 2016. The reason is squirrels would climb up power poles and come in contact with two pieces of electric equipment. The squirrel's body would then become a conductor for the energy, electrocuting the squirrels and damaging the parts. Back to Sky and Ruby.
Ruby, wasn't that a shocking fun fact?
Hilarious. Now happy birthday to the following students. And happy birthday to Lady Gaga and Reba McEntire on March 28th.
I live for the applause, applause, live for the applause, applause, live for the way that you cheer and scream for me. The applause, applause, applause. Give me the feeling of the love.
Hi, middle schoolers. I'm Miss Buechner.
And I'm Miss Ingebrigtsen.
We are actually the directors of the Middle School Musical. And guess what?
We're gonna be able to do a musical this year. So for those of you who are maybe new to our middle school, our Mount Horeb Middle School Musical happens in the spring and it's open to any sixth, seventh, or eighth grader.
There are opportunities to be on the cast or the crew. We are gonna find some way to get a stage, a set, all that going on, and we'll need some help.
Absolutely. And we're also hoping to have some opportunities available for those of you who are 100% virtual to still be involved in some way.
Like Ms. Ingebrigtsen said, it's open to all 6th, 7th, and 8th graders. We know that track is also coming up. Don't worry, track members. There's still an opportunity for you to work with us. We are really flexible with schedules, and so is Coach Baber.
Absolutely. So more information will be coming out pretty soon with some audition dates, some application and sign-up dates for crew and for cast, and also with some more information on what the show is. We wanted to at least get you some info on that it's happening this year and that it's open to anybody.
Yeah, we are so excited that this is going to happen, and we can't wait to see you all.
See you later.
That's all we have for this week.
Tune in next week for more Viking news, and have a great rest of your week. There. Now to... Happy birthday to Lady Gaga and... Oh, shoot.
That's all we have... Oh, shoot.
And I'm Clara. We're here with the National Days.
I want to redo that. Can I redo the last one?
Yep.
Can I redo that one? I read my line wrong. I got anxious. Ha ha.